This is 2 to the 2 minus 2x. 2 squared root over 2 to the x. Okay, 2 to the 4x equals 3600. I've broken this into known and unknown quantities. I just need to get a value for 4 to the 2, or for 2 to the 2x. So I'm going to take the square root there. 2 to the 2x has to equal 60. So then I put 60 in this. 4 over 60, 1 over 15.